reverse from the peel off, and you got a nice pit stall because you got the whole thing in front.
Sam Hornets Jr., two tires for them to get them off pit road. Also, Cole Witt, Michael McDowell taking on two tires as well. Four tires stop for Ryan Blaney, as well as Darrell Wallace Jr., right. Still trying to fight that free in the corner for him.
That's on the he made a full tire stop.
But he's
series is in Newton, Iowa for the U.S. Cellular 250, race 20 of the 33 that make up the 2012 campaign. Motor Racing Network here to bring you live coverage.
Before we allow Kevin Moss to bang that green flag on the starter stand, we're still working that caution flag.
Change that we didn't see in the first pit stop, Bruce. I mean, we have really shuffled this track.
Almost turned it upside down. The leader is now batting attacks by Austin Dillon with a huge lead when that caution came out. And his pit stop was very, very long. He knocked him back 10 spots, so he is down in the 10th spot. But the winner off the road, the 31 of Justin Allgaier.
Darrell Wallace Jr. is all up because it's time to get the green flag out once again at Iowa Speedway. Start. And boy, Hornets did not get up at all. Gives up the second spot to McDowell. Now Sam's got it cranking, and he's fighting back on the inside. Sandler is going to jump down there with him. So is Leffler.
got the caution? Well, he got it. Allgaier, Sadler, Kurt Busch, Michael Matthews.
Is the winning 50-50 ticket number. Yes. The winning amount, $9,999. $9,999 is your prize, and your ticket number is 450097. Winning 50-50 ticket number. The Iowa Speedway Foundation thanks you. The American Legion of Riders Postal Chapter.
Series and the U.S. Cellular 250 presented by Enlist Weed Control System. Side by side, Darryl Wallace Jr., who comes back to finish seventh, and Grimes Iowa's Brett Moffitt in his debut will finish ninth in the number 99. But there's your winner, Iowa. Let's get loud for Elliott Sadler. I'm sure you heard him, but he talked about the number one thing for everyone.